Teacher Chana here, and welcome back to Chana's Classroom. Our lesson for today is about the different parts of speech. We have 9, and recently I have shared them with you each on its own. But today, I am so happy because I'm going to share them with you in one video. But before we proceed, why do you think it is important to understand the different parts of speech? Why? Because understanding them shows how words are related and connected to each other. It will help us to express ourselves better, whether in conversation or in writing. In addition, it will also help us to understand the context clearly when we are reading or listening. So are you ready? Let's get started.
Thank you.
Well, for now, my dear students, always remember words and ideas can change the world. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to like and subscribe and hit that bell notification for new updates. Bye for now and see you again next time.